County authorities have started moving people out of the area's biggest homeless encampment. Deputies, public works crews are clearing it, and they are cleaning it.
Feel for some of these different encampments that are now being targeted.
Not all of us are bad down here. Sure, there are a few bad seeds, but man, we're just trying to live.
Up all night, burglaries in our area. I mean, you name pretty much every law is broken.
Her shopping cart of possessions describes what it feels like to be homeless.
It's hard to find your next meal.
We've been into this for several weeks. Eventually, if people don't leave after we ask them to, we're going to start arresting them.
Most likely, they're just going to go right across the river to the East Bank, where there are bathrooms and trash cans and things that are maintained, which was the issue with this area. However, that's not a permanent solution, and it really does shine the light on an issue that's affecting so many communities here in Southern California.
Everywhere, freaks and fairies, dykes and fairies, tell me where it's empty. Tax the rich, feed the poor, till there are never rich no more.
If you could just go out there, just go out there and meet them. Just talk to them, find out something. Oh, there's a lot of it crazy and all this other stuff. Your son wasn't crazy when he went into the service, but now he's coming back and now they're calling him crazy and then they don't even give him help that he requires to get.
We are empathetic, we're trying to be courteous, we want to provide services, but you can't force people to take these services. But enough is enough, and we're clearing the riverbed.
This has to stop! This has to stop! This has to stop! This has to stop! This has to stop!